Guess who's back? Back again.
Sensei.
Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
All right, boys. Guess who's freaking back, baby? Playing some Battles 1, believe it or not. There's actually been quite a bit of changes to the game since I've last played it. It's also been like 3+ months since I've played it, but I'm just going to quick pull up the patch notes so you guys kind of have a general idea if you're not aware already. But yeah, I'll put it in the comments, the patch notes, so you guys will know. But we got a lot of changes. The Bomb Tower is getting some buffs. The Apprentice is getting some buffs. Village getting some buffs. At least I might be, I guess. Spec buffs, Downdraft buff. The best thing, though, Balloon Tripper X1 now grants camo detection. Tripper being able to detect camo has been something I've been asking Ninja Kiwi to do for like the past 4 years. So it's pretty awesome that they finally did that. Now I just really want them to implement the tower into Battles 2. However, I think that's quite unlikely. But yeah, if we could have Chipper in Battles 2, that would be so freaking awesome. I don't really want Cobra in Battles 2, to be honest. So Cobra can stay in Battles 1, but where's my monkey farmer at, bro? Why aren't those in Battles 2? Like, come on now. What are we doing here, Ninja Kiwi? Anyways, we're gonna be playing some Moab Pit. I haven't played this game in 3+ months. This is my second game. The first game I warmed up and got absolutely dookied on because I'm rusty, but you know, you always just gotta start with a little quickie to get a little warm up in, you know what I'm saying? So, in game, of course. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys with our first opponent. All right, here we go. We got Purple Rain, boys. Let's get it. I'm gonna be rusty, I already know, but I am gonna try to go like a micro intense kind of loadout here because I think that would be pretty fun. So, okay, we got a freaking sweat stain right off the rip. Okay, it's a good micro loadout. We could go DFA, we could go TAC. I don't really want to go aggro TAC though, bro, because like if a good dart player is playing me, they'll just space eco and then I'm just gonna lose. So let's try, we could try Heli Ice. Let's go DFA, bro. Oh my god, I haven't used this strat in ages. All right, sorry, I just got a weird email. A sussy boca. All right, let's get it, baby. I don't even know how to, like, what is the eco numbers here, bro? I don't even know. I think 252 with dart, if I'm not mistaken. It's been so long. I should just go rewatch my videos and refresh myself on how this game plays. Oh, let's check out the cell micro. It's been okay. It's okay. It's okay. We'll take it. It's not cracked. We're not really goaded on the mobile device right now, but it's fine. So what is it? 255 is the eco, right? Oh my god, why does this feel so weird? Did I mess up that dart placement? Probably. Don't care. See, like, I don't even know if this is gonna hit the last bend. Okay, it is. Clutch. I'm gonna play heavy mix eco, boys. I don't know, man. I'm just gonna try it. We'll put this baby on last. Boom. And it just feels so weird playing on mobile again. But here we freaking are. So I'm gonna go for a second dart. It looks like we're both going dart, obviously. Asian. Come on now, bud. But Mr. Purple Rain is probably a DFA sweat. And I'm just de-rusting after not playing this game for like 100 days. So odds are this doesn't go amazing for us, but let's put that on close, that on last. Let's see how that does. I already over-ecoed, but it's fine. I'm not going to get around 5 plant, am I? Okay, is this not handling, bro? Did they nerf trip darts? Like, or am I just bad at the game? Don't answer that. All right. Well, he's going to get his plantation right here, isn't he? Okay. We'll hit him with that. I'm washed, boys. I'm going to be $1 short. $5 short. Are you kidding me? Never mind. We got it. The bananas are 60, not 40. I'm bad. See, there's so many things that I'm just like used to in Battles 2 that's like not a thing in this game, you know? Like, bro, just let me get a sharpshooter, you know? I wish. Okay. Well, we're going to hit him up with some mixed eco. I'm going to use my life count's not as bad as I thought it'd be. TBH. It's manageable. He's going to go for a farm here in a second. Yep, there he goes. I'm going to spike a Rooney that. We're going to hit him up with a bunch of green balloons. Let's see how good his dart targeting is. This guy's T1 dart, eh? T1 sweat stain? T1 sweat stain? So I think I'm going to play bank, I guess. The bank manky. 450 eco bank, potentially? I don't know if we can pull it off. Okay, he's going for that. This is obviously the spolt play. Spoil is definitely the play here. Put that on first now. If he layers blacks, I'll put one on strong, but yeah. Blacks are the same speed as greens, so you can't really layer, but like, obviously the insides of blacks are faster than greens, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, okay, let's force boost right here. I have no idea if our eco's good or not. I completely forgot how to judge eco in this game, but I know we're out ecoing, but he's also out farming. Okay, 450 eco, that's all I wanna do. I wanna get a bank, like round 14 with two plants. That'd be nice. Is this greedy enough? Too greedy? I don't know. He's leaking. Okay. This is so greedy. I'm going to try forcing a boost right here. Force boost, potentially. All he needs is another spolt or another trip. And we force another spolt. See, I'm fine with that. The issue is I cannot afford my spolt. This thing, or my juggy. 1900? Oh, lordy. He didn't send leads. Oh, there they are. We have time. Give me a couple bananas. Bananas in game. Bananas? Thank you. I might have to boost right here. Low key. Oh, this is not going to be good. Boost first. Oh, lordy. I'm so screwed. Bro, this is not it. All right, let's get another safety jug. Let's get you on range, strong. Last. You're going to get rushed. I'm going to go for my farm. Don't have our boost. We're going to spike it. Spike it like it's hot. And we are going to get rushed here. JK space equing like a Chad. Okay, we'll get that up. I don't know why I just gave that guy a little partner down there. Is this defending? First. Jug on first. Oh, look at that target micro. It never left me, boys. It never freaking left me. Okay, we can get bank at the end of this round, maybe? Oh, it'd be so greedy. Oh, I got turtle micro. The bank manky. Bang. Oh, he's banking up as well. Okay. I don't really want to aggro right now since I have, like, very minimal defense. And he's not rushing. Bet. Okay. Let's get up. Spolt 2. Strong. Range. Strong. This should just be an insta boost by him, right? Are we good? First. Jug on first. Boost! I think I could agree to that. Oh, I'm so washed. Oh, a re-rush. 90? Is that the play? T1 ace micro? We're dead. Yo, I'm nice with it. All right, I forgot how to ace micro. Oh, look at that cracked mice girl right there, baby. Can I get a boost here? Why did I try to rush at the end of round 18? Absolute bot play. Come on, bot station. We're better than that. Bank is at 4K. I didn't get any upgrades for it. That's a misplay. Okay. He's probably going to blend a Moab with AI LEDs here, isn't he? I'm gonna BIA up at the end of this round. Okay, let's blend this with AI LEDs. Is this 200 IQ timing? Oh, we can force sell here. We can force sell 100%. So what you do is you just hit him up with a bunch of zebras. Eat the zebras. Yes, sir. You tower boost, baby. Sell you. Boom. Hit him with that. Get you going. We're going to balloon boost. Can you afford a Super Monkey Fan Club? Are you going to... Where's the Moab? That took like an hour. Okay, cash you out. Oh, he afforded that? Hell no. How do you afford that? My man is cracked. Bro, I have literally four towers on the screen other than my farmers and BIA. Like, dude, he has double jug. He's fine here. Okay. Am I gonna have to boost this? Now we have T1 ace micro. T1 ace micro. Right? Calculated leaks. I should get the more bananas. We're going to get that. And let's get another juggy here. Put you on last. Boom. Oh, we still got it, baby. We still got it. I'm going to space eco. I think that's what he's doing. What a Chad, bro. All right. We can send him a Moab, actually. Because I don't think he has a lot of money. Yeah, he just went for that. I don't think he has a lot of money saved up. It's probably not the play to send fast cooldown, but I don't care about my eco. Because I'm not a little bat boy. Oh, we get a boost. Yes, sir. Oh, shoot. I need a juggy. Jug on first.
No way, bro. I was out playing. Oh my god, I'm so bad. I was out playing. No cap.
All right, let's run it back, baby. Okay, for my first game, or my second game in like 100 days, we'll take it. You got to start somewhere, you know? I want them to play the new map. Not a game, bro. Get that out of here. Zen Garden, you're kidding. Abysmal. Skip. Skipper, you're bad. You're readying up? Oh my gosh. Bro, I don't even know what to run on this map. Darling Boombat? I don't even know. We're trying it. Bro. Motherfucker really wants to play Zen Garden? Get out of here. Wait, what? Did he skip already? I didn't think he skipped already, but... I did. Imagine I just leave right now. Alright. Well, wasn't perfect, obviously. But wasn't terrible either. We take them. It's a learning experience, you know, getting in the... Okay, Shipwreck. Disgusting. Ghostly? I'm a fan. He's gonna skip, though, because he's bad at the game. Watch. No, he's readying up. Okay. We're gonna rock Subfarm Ice because I'm a beast. And that's what beasts do. I ain't no bot that goes Boat Farm Mortar. JK, I do sometimes, but it's fine. All right, we're gonna give ourselves a quick L here because we deserve it, because we suck at the game and we're bad. So we'll do that. I don't even know, bro, I don't know how to play this game anymore. Am I supposed to start with an ice against Anti-Stall? Probably, but I don't know. Nah, let's just get you down. I forgot that you need a snap freeze to even do damage. I'm like, bro, my 0-0 ice can just pop these.
This ain't Battles 2, Asian. You thought?
All right, there we go. We acquired the Ice Mankey to snap freeze. Okay. Now, let's force a Grape Chate, maybe? Oh, shoot. I forgot. I'm going to have to be able to have crack double ice timing here. This is not looking well. The last thing I wanted to face was Boat Mortar here because that's like the most aggro strat on this map, and it's just not gonna end well for us. But all right, let's get ready to double ice. Boom, boom. Is that good or no? That's not good. Let's get enhanced. Is this gonna solo, bro? Oh, he stopped sending. No way you're greeting like this. Get Bloon boosted on, you bot. Get Bloon boosted on. Stop greeting like this, man. Not cool. All right, let's just get a round 6 Planty Boy and we'll be Gucci vibing. Did my ices offset? Potentially. We're out of spikes. Oh, this is really not good. Okay, boom. I don't think I should have upgraded this ice. I think the better play was you guys should go for a sub. Oh my god, I'm literally about to die, mate. Come on, save us, little subby bot. Come on, buddy. Dude, how is this still leaking? Oh my god. Yeah, I say nice. Like, congrats, bro. I'm 100 days washed, you bot. Get out of here. Get out of here, you clown. Oh, I don't even know what to do against white balloon rushes, bro. I don't even know. Am I recording? Yes, sir. Okay, well, if he balloon boosts whites, I think we're just kind of forced to boost. Also, I can't even afford my freaking farm, man. Ay, caramba. Let's farm it. Oh, here's the dreaded yellows. Double ice. I mean, we didn't even need to double ice that. We were just chilling. We'll hit him with a face palm. Guess who's back, baby? Asian Toxic Station. Not toxic. Okay, my farms are terrible. I don't think we can even go for our plantation, or else we're just dead round 11, right? Screw it, I'm doing it anyways. That's a savage play. That's all I'm gonna say, it's very savage. We'll put this on strong, we're gonna get you to 1-1 for round 11 rushes. I'm pretty sure this is the correct play. Let's see if it handles, though. Don't want to boost here, but... yeah, we're fine.
Oh, I'm so cracked! I'm so cracked, bud.
Submerge, please? Thanks? It didn't auto-submerge, I don't think. I didn't like that. Oh, baby. I feel like I'm Gucci Mane in 2006 right now. Afford, afford, afford. Easy. Swag on him. My farms suck. It's fine. Dude, I think I can get a sneaky kill. Watch this. No. Bro, I need to get a BIA round 16. I don't even think that's going to be possible. Oh, no. All right, let's force the Signal flare right here. Hit him with the Signal. I mean, I can maybe get it round 17, but I feel like it's round 16 or bust, right? Low-key, though. Oh, shoot, Sarams. Yeah, here we go. This is an issue. This is a slight issue here. We're going to boosty. Okay, bye.